Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I am going to give you some tips about how you should start your color pencil drawing and which materials you should use. I am using Sterla Luna watercolor pencil. These pencils are good for beginners and comes in a lot of shades. Be careful while buying this pencil because there are two types in this, that is normal color pencils and watercolor pencils. I have watercolor pencils. Now, other thing is the type of paper you are using. As a beginner, there is no need to purchase expensive paper. There are normally ivory and cartridge paper easily available in the market. Ivory sheets are smooth and bright white, and cartridge sheets are slightly rough and dull white. I will draw using color pencil on both the paper and will compare the results of both the paper. Starting with shading on ivory sheet. Watercolor pencils are hard to blend. That's why smooth paper is more suitable for it. While doing first layer, less pressure should be applied so that other layers can be done over it and they can be blend in each other. In the last layer, you can apply pressure if you want. You can see the colors which I am using on the table itself. Have a closer look of the drawing. By this way, you will be able to mark the difference between both the sheets. At start, shading may seem to be rough, but by the end of last layer, it becomes smooth and glossy. Now, starting with drawing on cartridge sheet. I found it difficult to blend colors on this paper, as the surface of paper itself is rough. While doing darker shade, it was easy to blend the colors, but not in the light shades. And when I applied more pressure to blend, paper slightly tore off. You have to keep these things in mind while doing drawing on this paper. Usually, white pencil is used for blending colors. But in this watercolor pencils, white pencil is not that much effective. If you want, you can use white pencil of other brand, like of Prisma. That may solve your problem. I think ivory paper is better than cartridge for color pencils. If you liked my video, then don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for weekly videos. See the end results.